from ABC7. This is Eyewitness News in high definition.
You hear the ads, you see the billboards everywhere. Lap band surgery is getting more and more popular. But how do doctors feel about teens who want the weight loss procedure? Our health specialist Denise DeDore takes a closer look at the controversy.
At 347 pounds, 17-year-old Luis Garcia's blood pressure read 180 over 100. His health was deteriorating rapidly. His pediatrician suggested he get the lap band. It's a device that tightens the top of the stomach. It tricks the body into thinking it's full.
I really needed help. Like, I used to eat a lot, but not no more.
1 week later, he's already lost 10 pounds.
I would want to be 220, 210.
His surgeon, Dr. Jeremy Corman of Marina Del Rey Hospital, says for some obese teens, it's the best option to address a grave situation. Research shows Lewis's generation may be the first not to outlive their parents.
I've determined it's the best way to save his life. Absolutely, to increase his life expectancy.
Doing lap band surgery in a teenager is considered experimental because it hasn't been FDA approved, but it can be performed in a young person at a doctor's discretion.
It really has to be the right patient for the right reasons.
Dr. Corman says long-term studies show the lap band can be used safely in young patients. It's designed to stay in for life, although the procedure is reversible. One concerning question is, if the government approves a lap band for teenagers, will it be heavily marketed to this eager young audience? Dr. Corman says preying on insecure teens would be unethical, and doctors would have to be even more vigilant when screening prospective patients.
There's a screening process. The way we do screen people before they come in, we certainly are sensitive to why people need surgery, want to have surgery, and we take it very seriously.
The first week has been good for Lewis. He believes obesity surgery is something others should look into.
I would encourage them to do it because it's good for their health.
Teens are still a very small percentage of most bariatric practices, but it may be an option more and more young people will investigate. In Marina Del Rey, Denise DeDore, ABC 7.